we treat you well on this show. Stroganoff. Stroganoff, dig in and enjoy. There are knives and forks and napkins.
Where do I get a little?
Alrighty, now, let's meet the person who specializes in unusual dishes.
Here we go.
Number one, what is your name, please?
My name is Terry Arnell.
Number two.
My name is Terry Arnell.
Number three.
My name is Terry Arnell.
And as usual, the panel's job is to find out who truly is Terry Arnell, and this is the way the affidavit says. It says, I, Terry Arnell, maintain that meat prices are much too high. As a college student, I simply can't afford to pay a dollar for a pound of hamburger, particularly when it fries away to nothing. Fortunately, I've hit on an ingenious, money-saving, palate-pleasing plan. Every meal, from breakfast through dinner, contains the same basic ingredient.
Yeah.
Take, for example, my glorious beef stroganoff, which the panel is eating now. Made with noodles, sour cream, carrots, garlic, and potatoes, it is the thrifty shopper's delight. Not only is the meat in my stroganoff healthy and delicious, but also very reasonable in price.
Get out of here, what is it?
Why?
What?
Because it's dog food. Oh,
it was delicious.
The affidavit is signed Terry Arnell. Terry, take your seat. Well, we learned a lot that time. The only one who recognized the taste was Peggy.
I didn't.
Oh, you didn't?
Kitty,
eat it?
Kitty said
it's
marvelous.
I said it was delicious, and it still is. I can't help it. It was very good.
I looked at it, and it didn't.
It's a terrible idea, but it's very good.
Well,
it looks funny to me.
Let me
I
tell
eat everything.
You, if you really think that we served you dog food, you're barking up the wrong tree.
What is it?